Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about inflammatory myofibroblastic tumor imaging. It is a spindle cell neoplasm with intermediate malignant potential in children and young adults. Synonym: inflammatory pseudotumor plasma cell granuloma. Most common signs, symptoms due to local mass effects and inflammation, plus minus non-specific constitutional symptom, fever, malaise, and anorexia. Other signs, symptoms, although bronchial lesion may cause persistent atelectasis, recurrent infection. Top difference diagnosis: other fibrous lesion, soft tissue, sarcoma, lymphoma, Castleman disease, less small plastic, small rounds are shown. In the imaging, location could be in lung, abdominal, solid organ, bowel, mesentery, urinary bladder. Most common primary lung neoplasm in children. Typical well-defined round or lobular tumors may be discrete and bulky or infiltrating and defines in mesentery and bowel. Heterogeneously enhancing on CTMI, plus minus delay enhancement, central necrosis or central calcification. May be tissue hypointense or compared with engaged fibrous stroma. Frontal cheilography in a 3 years old boy with a cough, so a well-defined perihilar left upper lobe mass, ultimately confirmed to be an inflammatory myofibroblastic tumor. Contrasting NCT in the same patient demonstrated a well-defined, nearly homogeneous, relatively hypo-enhancing mass situated in the left upper lobe. IMT should be remembered as the most common pediatric lung neoplasm. Contrasting NCT in an 8 years old boy, so located heterogeneously enhancing mass center in the mesentery found to be an IMT at surgical resection. Central necrosis is suggested in this lesion. The finding of variable frequency in these children. Control choose FDG PET CT in the same patient, so nearly uniform intense FDG admittedly by the mesentery IMG, except for the central focus of necrosis. Color the plot sound of the urinary bladder in the 13 years old girl with hematuria, so hemoechogenicity, a vascular decrease in the bladder consistent with clot blood. However, there is also a solid hypoechoic mass anteriorly with central internal blood flow. Contrasting NCG through the pelvis in the same patient, so mildly enhancing intraluminal soft tissue mass anterior within the bladder, IMG was confirmed upon resection. Treatment: complete surgical resection is possible, so if surgical resection is not feasible, treat with chemotherapy plus small steroid. Target therapy include cyclooxygenase 2 incubator, ALK incubator, and others. Thank you.